Pennsylvania College of Technology is sparking interest in non-traditional careers with its Smart Girls initiative.
Good job. That was very good. Was that your first one?
Nearly 50 high school girls experience careers related to STEM, science, technology, engineering, and math through workshops led by Penn College students, staff, and faculty.
It shows you that, oh, I don't have to be like everybody else. If I like to go into plastics, I'm a girl, yeah, but I can still do it, and I don't have to be like everybody else.
A lot of girls don't really like science, or they feel intimidated by it, or they just, like, don't give it a chance.
According to government figures, women hold nearly half the nation's jobs, but constitute only about a quarter of the STEM workforce.
Smart Girls is a way to help combat that increasing trend of girls diverting away from the STEM occupations and really shying away from the occupations that are primarily male-dominated. The idea is to engage girls in experiences that they may not otherwise have considered for career opportunities.
Smart Girls does that with 3 days of hands-on sessions ranging from computer programming to Lego robots to electronics.
I love hands-on things, like being able to work with different things and actually seeing more what it's like. It helps a lot more.
It really opened my eyes to like things I could do. I've been learning about a lot of engineering careers, like in plastics and welding, that I didn't really know about before.
There's a lot of giggling and a lot of fear and tension, and then as soon as they hit that button and see how cool it is, it's like, whoa, I want to do that again. And I think there was a lot of that today.
Before, I never thought that I'd even think about welding, but now I actually have seen it and I've worked with it a little bit. And now I'm like, well, I think I might want to do that later on.
Several past Smart Girls participants have used the program as a springboard to study technical majors in college.
I've seen lots of girls come through Smart Girls and have ended up having two or three of them in my classes. And that's exciting because I'll say, didn't I meet you in Smart Girls?
Female graduates who enter STEM occupations are financially rewarded compared to their counterparts in traditional jobs. On average, women with STEM degrees and positions earn 30% more than females in non-STEM fields.
STEM fields are your high-wage, high-skill occupations, which means they provide family-sustaining wages.
In addition to this Smart Girls session, Penn College offers separate one-day versions for middle school and high school girls during the academic year. As for the intensive summer program, planning has already begun for next year.
It's the better part of 9 months to a year's worth of planning. We have our dates set and our rooms reserved for next summer already.
Judging from the reaction of this year's participants, that work will be well worth it.
I'm very grateful to be able to come here and actually see this stuff.
I want to be able to love my job, so this has definitely taught me to like open my mind, to be more open-minded towards different careers, things that I wouldn't really see myself doing, but just giving it the chance and the opportunity to test it.
For PC Today, I'm Tom Speicher.
Really good. You guys are great.